Hi, today I'm gonna show you how to remove the rear light or the tail light for this Skoda Fabia 2012, 2013, 2014. Okay, you can use the a screwdriver with a minus bit, or you can use the hexagonal 5 bit. It's up to you. You can use which one do you want. So we're gonna have to identify the screw. We're gonna find this black screw here. We're gonna have to put a bit inside of it, and we're gonna have to unscrew it. Okay, after that we're gonna have to keep the left hand on the side, and with the right hand we're gonna have to shake a bit the rear light, and this one is gonna came off like that. Yeah, you're gonna have to take it in the left side like this. Then we're gonna have to put the minus bit, or you can use the minus screwdriver. We're gonna have to take out this rubber protection, and we're gonna have to take all this cover, and we're gonna have to press these two clips inside, and we're gonna have to unplug this plug. And this is the way how you remove the rear tail light, rear light. Thanks for watching, and see you to the next one.